Horan wins the ball back for Portland. Going direct, looking for Charley. Charley cuts to her left. Trying to squeeze through, gets around. Charley with the shot and finds the near post for the first goal of the game for the Portland Thorns.